Thank you. I'm glad you've come, Master Wolf. Goodbye.
Lady Emma, tell me, what has caused the state of this man?
The rejuvenating waters, that is what it is called.
Are you telling me that this is Ashina's secret weapon?
I am. Those who drink it cannot fully die. No, they become unable to die at all. The rejuvenating water, it also...
It springs from the dragon's blood, does it not?
Yes.
Lady Emma, I do not believe the dragon's blood is sacred. Not at all.
told those morons to give it a rest. But they don't. They just keep sending more. Such a pain in my... You one of them Nightjar cronies?
No.
Of course not. There's something different about you. But I'd say you're in the same line of work. The name's Black Hat Badger. What's yours? Real sociable one, aren't we? First this stubborn lot, now a down-in-the-dump shinobi, and then those Ashina boys raising hell outside. Could this day get any better?
You're a fugitive.
Something like that, sure. By the by, I'm a little out of pocket these days. Got the goods, but no one to sell them to. Been waiting for someone like you to show up. Well, I'll be here, raking in the profits. Come back anytime you like.
You didn't see a little scoundrel come running through here, did you? We're after one, and I'm fairly sure he came this way.
What was he wearing?
Hey, you didn't see a little scoundrel come running through here, did you? We're after one, and I'm fairly sure he came this way.
What was he wearing?
He had a black hat on. Short little guy.
Thing is, nobody's passed this way at all. The only thing that did look like some...
You're saying we don't have enough salt?
Yes, sir. We use it for cooking, of course, but we also use it on wounds and for purifying the dead.
So at the rate people are dying, we're out then?
Yes, sir. That's why many on the battlefield are falling ill.
I see. We'll need to find a way to get some salt then.
Oh!